Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome to Valencia High School. You got the best campus, and I'm going to take you on a little tour. Look how big this campus is. It spans so far, you can't even see the end. Full outdoor campus. You got nothing better than it. I'm excited to take you on this journey. Let's get started. This is our football field, where our CIF winning football team played, as well as our soccer team, lacrosse team, and a few other sports. And this is our student section where we cheer them on. During football games, this thing fills up and it's voted the number one student section in SoCal. Make sure you come to all of our football games next year. Shoot six like CeeLo. I'm one at the top of the barrel. Number one, get out of zeros. Starting with the bell that we put here last year. Seniors get the honor of ringing the bell every single time they graduate, and it's just a little tradition we started here at Valencia. So we're gonna move this way now. We're gonna head towards our student store and our ASB office. You can purchase so many things here. You purchase whatever you want. You can get food, you can get dance tickets, you can get literally whatever you want. Okay, so as we come up on this, I have to warn you, it's a little overwhelming, but we do have plenty of options here. This is where you can buy so many different kinds of ice cream. You can buy chips, you can buy drinks, you can buy literally anything that would make you happy. It's all found right here. And if we make our way over, this right here is gonna be our student store, kind of blocked by a golf cart here. I wonder who put that there. This is where you can buy dance tickets, you can buy merch, you can buy whatever you want right here. We have advertising for the luau right now. That's on the 12th. You should come to that. It's the first dance. It's the best dance every year. Valencia is known for that. Okay, now we're gonna make our way. We're gonna make our way over to the office building right here. This is gonna be your main entrance to the office from inside campus. Your counselors are in there. The vice principals are in there. The principal's in there. If you ever have a problem, probably find it in the office. And this is our library. Inside there, you can find so many different books to check out. I know I've checked out at least 50 from this library in my 4 years at Valencia. You gotta get your reading on to be smart like that. I might not be, but you could be if you check out books there. You can get your textbooks in there, you can meet our wonderful librarian, and you could do schoolwork after school. No, it's a quiet space, you should be in there. Okay, I'm gonna make our way over towards the MSA building. It's one of the most renowned MSAs in all of LA, in all of SCV. We have one of the best programs here at Valencia, because that's just how we do things. Everything here is number one. And we made it here. We're at the MSA building. You can see Medical Science Academy. That's what it stands for, in case you didn't know. It's great for future nurses, future doctors, sports med, whatever you might want in the medical industry. We have it great here at Valencia. And that's the quad, baby. This right here, this is our VTV building. This is where the magic happens for probably the best student-ran news channel in the whole district, in my humble opinion, at least. You got a lot of good stuff going on here. You got editing, you got filmmaking, you got so much going on. Massive shout out to VTV for helping putting on this production through the editing, through the filming. You got so much good stuff with VTV. Definitely something worth checking out if you're at Valencia. I am now gonna bring you into our wonderful ASB room. This, probably my favorite class, but I'm a little biased because, you know, on the exec board and everything. But as I bring you in here, we are gonna see how much fun we have in this classroom. You got students everywhere putting the hardest of work in, and now we're gonna get a quick word from the best advisor, Mr. Medham.
ASB is about the community and it's about the campus. We're here to represent the students, but also have a good time. So we put on events, we host the VNet and all the decorations for the games, and we give back to the student community.
Thank you guys so much for watching this amazing tour of our amazing campus. You got nothing but the best here. I hope you guys are excited for a new school year, because I know I am. Go Vikes.